Suicide ran through his mind, all cause through his eyes scary shit arrived. Often at noontime spirits he would find in his room talking, he'd hear them and reply. He was terrified from the shit they would tell him. They say prepare to die, no surviving, you're helpless. So he started yelling, ran to his kitchen, grabbed the biggest knife that was there, scared shitless. Swung it at the air, all he saw were delusions. Woke up to the walls of an institution.
He's screaming and yelling for someone to help him. He's bouncing on and off the wall in a straitjacket. She stands there watching him as he loses mind. Tears running down her face, she don't know what to do. As she walks away, as he screams out her name, she's hurting deep inside cause she feels his pain. She feels like a whole world is starting to fall apart. She try to stay sane and help him through everything, but no matter what she do, he will never be the same. And over time, she would start to see things and lose her own mind and herself in time.
While losing her own mind and herself, she cries. Tears fell from both her eyes, felt like she was dying. She felt herself frying, hell within hell's fire. Alone by herself at home, no help's arriving. Since her boyfriend's been thrown in that old asylum, he starts seeing ghosts and demons floating beside him. He don't know where to go and how, or they won't find him. Just please leave me alone, I don't want a problem.
He's yelling out, run, that they all gonna kill us. Cause everybody around him in his eyes a demon in disguise. The doctors try to tame him, but he put up a fight and ran him into the door. Now he's running through the halls of flickering lights as he see flames shoot at him from the side. He hits the floor, look up, see an image of his love burning right before his eyes. At the same time, she's dreaming about him laying in his own blood. She wakes up screaming to a dark figure looking at her. Now she's falling through the bed into a room of cut off heads. Now she's screaming with the dead. She wakes once again but to an image of him. She's afraid to go to sleep, so she sits there thinking about the love that she left. Her mind is a mess and her heart is breaking, and she looks to death and she got nothing left, and she don't know what to do next.
Eventually this dude left the institution that he was kept, and he's losing his breath. For a few seconds he catches it that he soon heads back home so that he can see her again. Bashes the door open as he screams that I'm here. Stands in the living room yelling her name, but there ain't no response, so he fell in a rage. Makes his way to the bedroom hoping to find her. Opens up the closet door, no one's inside there. Felt like a nightmare, he began to panic. Her phone number that he wrote on the wall vanished. Put down the house phone, looked around some more. Heard a voice calling from the basement down below. Walks down real slow, makes his way to the bottom. Begins to hallucinate and sees the face of a goblin.
He started swinging at the air saying leave me alone. With so much anger inside him, it's warping his mind. He continues to brace her because she's nowhere to be found. He yells out her name once again in pain, in a ball of rage. He turns around and see her reflection in the mirror. He touched it, then it cracked, then it broke. He fell to the floor, blood dripping from his arms. And then he looks at a piece of paper laying on the floor. He picked it up and started to read it, came to realize, seeing images and flashes right before his eyes. The love that he screamed for was dead the whole time.
Inside of a delusional prison he's stuck. The woman of his dreams, existence is a bluff. He fell victim straight into a fictional love. Left in devastation, now he isn't getting up. Inside of a delusional prison he's stuck. The woman of his dreams, existence is a bluff. He fell victim straight into a fictional love. Left in devastation, now he isn't getting up.
Inside of a delusional prison he's stuck. The woman of his dream, existence is a bluff. He fell victim straight into a fictional love. Left in devastation, now he isn't getting up. Inside of a delusional prison he suck. The woman of his dream, existence is a bluff. He fell victim straight into a fictional love. He left in devastation, now he isn't getting up.
Hi honey, I'm home.